It's all right. Should I go deeper? Get your own wife and your own husband. Ubona kani siyasikhatsha sizabona wena ungathola uhusband. You will do it in higher and higher dimension than us. When something beneficial, something that is good, something that you are grateful to God for has happened to you, we call that a blessing. God has blessed me with a nice wife. God has blessed me with a good husband. God has blessed me with a good car. God has blessed me with a good job. God has blessed me with peace. God has blessed me. Anything that is beneficial, anything that you are grateful to God for, can be a blessing. Hallelujah. A blessing can also be referred to as God's seal of approval. When God looks at you and He gives a stamp over you and He approves you, we call that a blessing. Because when God releases a seal of approval over your life, you cannot be denied. You cannot be stopped. When you go into a dry land, somehow it becomes fruitful. You are like Isaac. The Bible says he sowed in time of famine and he reaped 1,000-fold. Are you hearing what I'm saying? You come into a church, you sow your money, that money is misused, but somehow you receive your blessing. Why? Because you are blessed by God. It doesn't matter what you are doing. When the blessing of God is upon you, it causes the seal of approval to come upon you. It's as if God says, quench everything that you are doing. Are you hearing what I'm saying this morning? Or say with me, quench. When there is a critic, when there is a like, you are this generation knows likes and hearts. When God releases a heart towards you, are you hearing what I'm saying? And when the blessing of God comes, it comes like a quench. It comes like a heart, and God says, this one I like. Whether people like you or they don't like you, it doesn't matter. When the higher authority has said quench, wherever you go, doors seem to open. Whatever you do, things will just begin to move. Have you ever seen some people? There are some people, they get fired today, they just stay at home for 2 weeks and they find another one. They go into an interview, they get the job. They try business, it just gets moving. Why? Because there is a seal of approval over their lives. There is a blessing over their life. Amen. Have you ever found somebody, they marry a Zanga, somehow some Zanga wakes up somehow and becomes a proper dude because of the blessing that rests upon someone. When you're blessed, Papa, whatever you touch becomes blessed. When you're blessed, Papa, when you date somebody, things will begin to move. When you date a dwight, I'm not saying go and get those dwights, some dwights will take you somewhere far away from God. But when God is part of it, He will change around you.